Family is without a home this morning after their house went up in flames. A viewer sent us in some dramatic video. Take a look. Firefighters arrived on the scene just after 12:30 this morning. Huge, huge fire there at 1700 Mount Vernon Road. Fortunately, nobody was injured, though we do know some cats inside did not make it out. Officials are there on the scene trying to figure out what started the fire.